Salamat sa inyong suporta. Siguro malaking bagay na may kalat yung salita tungkol sa pelikulang ito para maraming manood. Talagang makabuluhan ito para sa ating lahat, as you saw. So it's both meaningful and entertaining. So, sana manood lahat.
Anong palit si Father Flo? And of course, EG Boy, please. Natin tayo yung training na ginawa niya, yung physical training.
Message ko po, maraming salamat po sa oras. Maraming salamat at maganda po yung reactions niyo. Ayun yun, maraming salamat po. Sana po, supportahan. Pakikalat din po at saka pakisabi na supportahan po yung Kid Kula po sa April 15 na.
Yes. And of course, Kadil, please, Bebe.
Ayun, salamat po sa suporta na binigay niyo din yung time niyo today para panoorin. And ayun, sana ma-spread natin sa relatives natin, sa kaibigan, para din ma-inspire sila. Kasi sa kahit anumang field na trabaho, at may inspire ka talaga sa Kid Kula po. And ayun. Sana huwag niyo rin i-spoil na din sa kanila.
Correct. No spoilers. Thank you, Kadil.
No spoilers.
And of course, one of the greatest actresses of our generation, Alex De Rossi.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Stop.
Accept na ba itong award?
Accept na. Thank you. Salamat. Salamat na nandito kayo. Ulit-ulit lang naman. Salamat sa time. Salamat sa suporta. Yun nga, suportahan natin itong Kid Kula Fu bilang lalo naman tayo mga Pinoy, actually na Pinoy, Pinoy buong mundo, nagkakaisa na pagdating kay Manny Pacquiao. Nalala ko nga last year nasa Singapore ako, may nakausap akong Indian na matanda na siya. Tapos galit na galit siya sa mga Pinoy sa Singapore, mga ganito tao, Filipino, sige, sabi ko, manapit ko ng patulan to, Lord, Diyos ko Lord, huwag ganon. Sabi niya, Filipinos are, ano, ganyan, Filipinos don't have money. Oh yes, we have money. Manny Pacquiao. Malit na bagay, pero diba? Ipagmamalaki talaga ito. So, ito rin sa pelikula, ipagmamalaki ko for the rest of my life.
Yes. Thank you.
Because it gave me money.
And of course, Kid Kula po himself, Buboy.
Ayun po, maraming salamat po sa mga magandang komento na binigay niyo po sa pelikulang ito na pinaghirapan po namin lahat. Yun po, sana po i-spread po natin itong pelikula na ito kasi para po sa mga family na medyo magulo, eh kailangan po natin ayusin. Ayun po. So, kayo na po bahala kung ano po masasabi niyo sa mga iba pa. Kayo naman po napunod kasi ako hindi pa eh. So, ayun po. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you, Buboy. And the call, please.
Yeah, like I said earlier, thank you again for the kind words. It's reaffirming that, you know, we all did, we all told the story well. So, spread the word. Kid Kula Fu on April 15. And please do watch it again in cinemas. You know, I know you guys watch it here in this conference room, but me personally, there's nothing like watching a film in a cinema. I mean, that's what
it is. Yes.
That's where the magic happens. Yes. You get the sound, the popcorn,
Do we have a red carpet premiere tonight?
Well, we'll be having an invitational screening. Where it's not premiere, but we're having an invitational screening on the 14th. So, you know, there's that opportunity as well. If Star Cinema, I know, maybe can accommodate some of you if you want to do that. But of course, more importantly, in the cinemas on the 15th, we'll be, you know, at your favorite cinema. So do support Kid Kula Fu. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kid Kula Fu. April 15 from ABS-CBN, Star Cinema, and 1017 Productions.